A new fundraising campaign seeks to improve Muhammad Ali's childhood home in West Louisville. The Muhammad Ali Childhood Home Museum rolled out the $5.8 million campaign today. The museum is on Grand Avenue. It is dedicated to prevailing and preserving Ali's massive legacy as not only a boxer, but also a humanitarian, civil rights advocate, and cultural icon. Ali died in 2016. Funds are needed by the end of February 2021 to prepare for a fall 2021 grand opening.